Richard. You call her Molly, but her name is Mach-Ten. We see that. So, okay, on lead healing. So overall, what's really nice is she's happy. There's that, you have to have that happy dog. Maybe just a little too happy at times. Kind of forges wide in the about turns, needs to be a little bit tighter, but really shows some nice attention. Just needs to be able to like kind of keep it all together at the same time. I'm sure you would like that as well. Gets out of the position a little bit in the group, but still, you know, overall it was a good exercise. The off-leash healing, we started to be a little bit more forgy and a little more crowding you. Just needs to hold that position a little bit better. And in both on and off leash, when you go out, that about turn at the end is wide, but the about turn you do in the right is good. Got that little chat with her.
She gets paid more often on one than the other.
Oh, well, that's obvious, huh? Okay, so still a good exercise. The sit out of motion, the basic was correct. We were a little forged in the buildup, and you can see it when you gave the sit command. She sat, but you can tell she's crooked, needs to be a little straighter. For the most part, stays focused on you. Still, I kept it a good exercise down with recall. The buildup again was slightly forged, which gives you a slightly crooked finish, slightly crooked down. We have speed. I like to think was that she was going to barrel you over, but she didn't. She went past you, which probably was better and didn't take you out at the knees, but you had no front with the crooked finish. Now on the long down, she stayed there in the beginning and then kind of did the creeped a little more, and then creeped a little more until she was out of that 3 meter. I mean, she was like almost to you, so that was insufficient, but you still are at that line where you still have enough to go on. You're welcome.
Yeah. Dave, you're the best purple bike rider I have ever seen.